You've been using this all wrong.
I can guarantee you've been picking the wrong spots to spray your pans in the kitchen.
Instead of spraying it over your countertop or even over the stove,
spray it over your kitchen sink.
This way it's super easy to wash off all that overspray.